Okay, here's a little sound check using the Chuck Israel's Exelson mic. Here is an AB box that I've got to turn the, you see the light going on and off. That's to turn the piezo on and off. I've got the piezo in channel one, which is the top channel. And I've got my microphone in the bottom channel, and I'm running them both through the BAM 200, which is set flat, and that into my MAS 16. And I'm aiming my bass away from the microphone, so I should be just picking up almost entirely Just the amplifier with no acoustic bass. Let's see here.